Hispania.
The first successful.
Genioma González Hernández.
On the swim we were together on the front back, and it's really the bike decided the paces, and so two girls on the front made a mistake, and that's how we managed to get on the front with Delioma. So we pushed the bike as hard as we can, and then we just had to decide on the run, the first and the second place.
Congratulations. So what about the organization?
I really love to come here, and we like Morocco. People are very nice, and thanks for all the cheerings. So maybe see you next year.
Delioma González Hernández من إسبانيا تفوز بذهبية سباق كأس إفريقيا لتريابون بالعرائش. هنيئا دليوما. إنورا. المرتبة الثانية تعود للهنغارية غريتا سانتوزي. في المزيكا غافو غريتا في
الفائزتين الأولى والثانية.
والمرتبة الثالثة للبرتغالية التي حازت نحاسية كأس إفريقيا لتريابون بالعرائش. هنيئا للبرتغالية.
Congratulations, the third place is from Portugal.
How you feel?
How you think about this
performance?